Hi guys, welcome to the channel. Me and Ollie thought we'd have a little go at doing a YouTube video today because how hard can it be? We come down to wash my 1996 Honda Civic. Haven't cleaned it for a couple of months. It's looking pretty ropey. We've got some new products that are over there. Fail. Got these products to use. It's a Geon Bathe Plus shampoo and Geon Wet Coat, which you just spray on the car when it's wet, and it makes it all like slick and proper job. We're gonna do some cheesy YouTubey things if we can, do some nice cutaways, some funky camera angles, and we'll see how we get on. First of all, we're gonna use the snow foam on the car to try and get rid of some of this other dirt and stuff, with a funky little camera angle on the snow gun.
Here, my dad's just gonna find the car like that. That's so cool.
Right, we've spent so long mucking around with the camera that most of the snow foam's actually run off the car. However, we've now got the shampoo and we're gonna wash the car, and because it's going to be really boring, I'm probably going to speed this up. Go. It's normally about this sort of time that we thank our today's sponsor.
Dad, 77 Signs and Graphics.
Oh, Dan?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, 77 Signs and Graphics. Done these sunstrips for me, some different stickers from Nürburgring, Cavill Park, different places I've been to with this car. Right, let's have a rinse. Awkward, the pressure washer was around the tripod. Hopefully that doesn't mess things up too much. Word of warning, never jet wash outside in the rain with glasses on, because now I can't see what I'm doing. So all we've done now is just give it the Geon shampoo, but already on the window. Go on, Ollie, blast the window. See, it's already beading up off the window. Not quite so much on the paint, but now we're going to slap on the Geon wet coat and see what it goes on. Right, now we're going to try the Geon wet coat with the. It says to spray it on. However, I think if you just spray it on and then rinse it off, it's not going to have as better coat as if you spray it on, give it a quick spread around, and then rinse it off. Auto Smart microfiber, always Auto Smart, very good microfibers. Let's give it a go.
Everyone in the comments, hashtag cringe.
Say hashtag cringe?
Yeah.
Harsh.
So it is really cringy.
That's dry already. That's literally just beads up and run straight off.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Beads off, that's dry. So hopefully, obviously if water doesn't stick to it, then dirty water doesn't stick to it. That's the name of the game. I'm halfway through doing the car. See, this side I've done already. You can see it's all beading up. Lovely. And I've only done the wing, but actually, as I've rinsed it off, some of it's blasted on top of the bonnet, and you can see this is now starting to bead up on the bonnet as well. I haven't even washed that yet. And also I've got a bit of overspray from where I've rinsed the roof off, and that's now going over the bonnet, and that's starting to bead up in little places on the bonnet as well. So it's pretty potent stuff. It's worth making note at this stage that if you do decide to do one of these kind of YouTube style videos with your 10-year-old and it is cold and drizzling outside, about 20 minutes in they will disappear, just to let you know. I've just found out where Ollie is. He's actually inside making some music for this very video on an app on his phone. So if you like what you're listening to, it's down to him. Proper job, Lo. I think that's oh, here he is. He's back again. Oh, cheers, mate. Sorry, mate. Don't chuck it over your hands. Milky Brew. Mate, come here.
No!
You've got to do the outro. And for those of you that are wondering, yes, that is the colour I like my tea. Do apologise. So guys, that's the first little YouTube video that we've done. Reasonably successful. Car's nice and clean, that's the main thing. What do the YouTubers say? What have we got to say?
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe. And share. And what else do they say? Leave a comment in the comment section about the colour of my tea or while I'm driving around in a 25-year-old rusty Honda.
Don't poop your pants.
Don't poop your pants. Brilliant. Cut.